Hello young explorers, welcome back to Class Monitor channel. I am Jenny and today we are going on an exciting journey around the world to learn about all the 7 continents. Let's start with the biggest one, Asia. Here we are in Asia. It's the largest continent on earth. Asia is surrounded by 3 massive oceans, the Pacific Ocean to the east, the Arctic Ocean to the north, and the Indian Ocean to the south. Asia is home to 49 countries like China, India, and Japan. Asia is a land of huge diversity and amazing wonders. Do you know, Asia isn't just big in size, it's also big in population. Over 60% of all the people in the world live here, and it's where you will find the world's highest point, Mount Everest. Asia has some incredible places to visit, like the Great Wall of China and the beautiful Taj Mahal in India. Next up, let's hop over to the land down under. Welcome to Australia. Australia is unique because it's surrounded by the Pacific Ocean on most sides and the Southern Ocean to the south. Although Australia is a country, it's also a continent that includes the island nations of New Zealand and Papua New Guinea, among others, making up a total of 14 countries. Australia is the smallest continent and has some of the most unusual animals you won't find anywhere else, like the kangaroo and the cuddly koala. Some must-see places here include the stunning Great Barrier Reef and the famous Sydney Opera House. It's getting chilly. We are off to Antarctica. Antarctica is unlike any place on Earth, completely surrounded by the icy Southern Ocean. There are no countries here, but many countries have set up research stations to study this icy land. Antarctica holds most of the world's ice and it's the coldest place on earth. Can you imagine living in a freezer? That's Antarctica for you. The top attractions here are the breathtaking southern lights and the massive icebergs. It's a winter wonderland. Now it's time for the next continent, North America. North America is surrounded by 3 vast oceans, the Atlantic Ocean to the east, the Pacific Ocean to the west, and the Arctic Ocean to the north. This continent includes 23 countries, with the United States, Canada, and Mexico being some of the largest. Did you know that North America has every kind of climate, from the freezing Arctic to the tropical Caribbean? And it's home to the world's longest land border between 2 countries, Canada and the USA. There are lots of fun places to visit here, like the magical Disney World and the breathtaking Niagara Falls. Now, let's travel our way down to South America. South America is straddled between the Pacific Ocean on the west and the Atlantic Ocean on the east. It consists of 12 countries, including Brazil, Argentina, and Colombia. This continent is famous for the Amazon rainforest, the largest rainforest in the world, and the Andes, the longest mountain range. If you visit, don't miss seeing Machu Picchu in Peru and the stunning statue of Christ the Redeemer in Brazil. Next stop, it's Europe. Europe is bordered by the Arctic Ocean to the north, the Atlantic Ocean to the west, and the Mediterranean Sea to the south. Europe has 44 countries. It includes well-known ones like Germany, France, and the United Kingdom. Europe is the birthplace of democracy, mainly from ancient Greece, and it's rich in history and culture. It's where you can learn about Vikings, the Renaissance, and so much more. When you visit, check out Eiffel Tower in France and the historic Colosseum in Italy. And now, we are off to our final stop today. the magnificent Africa. Africa is surrounded by the Mediterranean Sea to the north, the Atlantic Ocean to the west, and the Indian Ocean to the east. With 54 countries, it's the second most populous continent. Nigeria, South Africa, and Egypt are some major countries here. Africa is home to the Nile, the longest river in the world. And it's a land of diversity with over 2,000 languages spoken across the continent. Don't miss the ancient pyramids of Giza in Egypt, the vast Sahara Desert, and wildlife safaris in the Serengeti. Wow, what a trip! From the icy plains of Antarctica to the lush rainforests of South America and everything in between. What do you find most fascinating? Share with us in the comments. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and ring that bell for more adventure. Keep exploring, friends, and we'll see you on our next exciting journey. Bye-bye.